somewhat of a 20-minute conversation and presentation by Mike Roberts from Frammer UK.
Two things which are quite important, I believe, in the healthcare sector. One of them is email encryption, and the other one is e-signatures.
So what we do is we have to assess that. We do a forensic study of the building survey, and we have to value every item in that building for where it is geographically in the country and where it was last purchased.